The Center for Democracy and Development, CDD, has held a press briefing to give an analysis of the Ondo governorship election slated for Saturday, October 10, 2020. The chairman, CDD Election Analysis Center, Professor Adele Jindu, highlighted three major points concerning the electoral process in Ondo State. He first commended the maturity of the people of Ondo, the readiness of INEC as impartial observers, and the welfare of youth coppers.
We're impressed that the debate in the past 3 weeks or so have revolved around human development and security issues that are outlined in Chapter 2. So for those who believe that elections have not really been ideologically based or issues based, I think this is a refreshing development that we're witnessing in Ondo State, and which we would like to underline and recommend to the political parties in particular to focus on as we face other electionary campaigns.
In her address, the Director, Center for Democracy and Development, Mrs. Idayat Hassan, urged INEC to resolve the issue of results transmission from riverine areas of Ondo State.
We know that there are areas that are riverine and there are mountainous areas. In previous elections, results from the riverine areas, local government, arrived the latest at the collation center, and this is creating worries in the hearts of people. So we call upon INEC to proactively ensure that logistics support is provided so that results can be immediately brought to the collation.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.